Okay, today we're going to unpimp the rocket. I saw a rocket like this on YouTube, and it was a hilarious video of fails. So I tried recreating this off of a visual appearance, and we're going to see if I can get the stupid thing to fly by fixing it as I go. So let's see what happens when I launch it. This is without any strut, so I predict it's going to completely fall apart on itself. I'll actually be very surprised if it doesn't. Yep. Success! We have epic disaster. Well. Yeah, that's totally not going to work very well. Alright, so let's go ahead and end that flight. And let's strut that mess up. Which is pretty much what the guy did in the video. He strutted it up a whole bunch. So first, strut, fix everything. I have kind of a solution I want to do to this thing later, but I'm going to wait before implementing the unpimping. So we're going to strut that up there too. And we'll put some more over here, like so. This might be more, quite a bit. Oh, you know what I forgot the first time I did it? Yeah, I'm no better than the guy who did this. I forgot to put these on here. Okay, but I got those up there. Yes, 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 very good, very good. Alright, so more structure. And we'll go ahead and shore that up because I don't trust it. I'll do the same up here because why not? Because I want my landing legs to actually be, you know, load-bearing and all that. And I'll even do some of this action here. There. I should shore that up real good. Now the joints down here are going to be kind of a problem, but we will address that as we get to it. Alright, so let's do that. I'm totally going to end up redoing pretty much all of this, but we'll see what happens. Yes, grip pad. I'm thinking I want to do parallel staging. Because I got 8 tanks on the bottom, and I can feed those into the center tanks, and we'll actually go somewhere. Alright, success! We didn't blow up. Let's turn on SAS to see what happens, and we'll launch at... Wow, my game's loud. Okay, so are we launching at... Yeah, I need to start that up. As I thought. And we'll go ahead and get our parachutes.
Hey, be nice!
Only one parachute survived. Interesting. In flight. Okay, so it collapsed down at the...